some big news coming in. Let me now tell you about the voting turnout. How is Haryana coming across? Brisk voting, not very good, I would say. About 9.5% in Haryana till 9 a.m. But this is just the morning. Remember, it always picks up by about 12 p.m. The number that we have coming in from Kethal and Kurukshetra is about 9% voting. Not very good. People of Haryana, if you're listening, watching, come out, do vote, do cast, do decide your leader in the state of Haryana. So 9%, it's still a single digit. It should have at least become a double digit when it comes to the voting in Haryana. But looks like possibly people will have Jalpan first and then the Matadan. So they have likely will be coming in just the next few hours. And remember, the temperature also soaring in certain parts still of North India. So we have the leaders at least. Dushyant Chautala, Anil Vij, Naiv Singh Saini. The leaders have definitely come out to cast already, even if it's about 9%. But it's still a brisk voting. Remember, it hasn't like it has stopped. But it is slower possibly than usual. But we hope that it will pick up over the next few hours. Gurugram, the high-tech city of our country, the big cosmopolitan city of Haryana, adjacent and as NCR, as it is called, of National Capital Delhi. What's happening, Gurugram? Only 6%. Looks like people of Gurugram are taking their own sweet time. It's a weekend morning, but I hope that Gurugram does come out. Only 6% voting for now. Remember, sadly, what we have seen in the past few years, that whether it's Srinagar in J&K that otherwise witnessed a absolutely record-breaking polling, Srinagar was the lowest. Delhi, Mumbai doesn't have the best voting percentage as a turnout. Gurugram again, just 6% for now. What is it about our cities that have a lot to say but not much to vote? So I want to go across to my colleague Kamaljeet Sandhu for the latest on that. Kamaljeet, would I be correct to say that a 9% usual and a 6% in Gurugram is not the best looking like, but hoping against hope that it will pick up?
Well, you know, Pooja, as far as the urban areas are concerned, the polling percentage has usually been low. So this doesn't come as much of a surprise. But also we're looking at rural areas. You know, Jind is showing a good number. Rohtak is showing a good number. We've also seen good numbers. Even Ambala city, where I'm standing currently, doesn't really show much numbers. But the first 9 a.m. is showing 9.6, which is, seems like a good start, comparing that there could be only a two-digit figure we're just beginning to show at 9 a.m. But yes, this is obviously a test of fire for all political parties, in particular BJP versus the Congress. This is also a time where we are looking at anti-incumbency. We are looking at the issue of both the Pehelwan as well as the Kisan. So all these issues are something which BJP has been worried about. But with the change of guard, they have been able to knock off certain negativities. Now, this is what we largely get a feeling. Even CM's own fight in Ladwa seems like an uphill task. But as far as BJP is concerned, they say they're going to sail through. Now, we also see another thing which is unusual this time around is the infighting. Anil Vij has thrown his name in the hat, in the ring. So this is where we also know that there are other contenders like Rao Inderjeet Singh. There are also, now you see a number of people who are out here because we do expect Anil Vij to show up at any second now. But also significantly is that there are problems galore as far as BJP is concerned. But meanwhile, we see a bit of infighting even in the Congress party. Kumari Shailja has been extremely vocal, and obviously a decision regarding the CM phase. So all this is something there. But this is obviously not just the tutu meme between Congress and BJP. We are also looking at parties like the INLD, like the JJP, like the Aam Aadmi Party.
And also importantly, Kamaljeet, with what Anil Vij, you're saying, has thrown his hat in the ring as possibly a chief minister face. Will these be some of the aspirations and ambitions that the BJP may have to deal with if and when, if it becomes a good, clear majority party, or will it have to then deal with other allies as well? Kamaljeet is on the ground telling us all the latest. And Kamaljeet, taking a cue from what you said, there is, of course, Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan. But for Haryana, it's also Jai Pehelwan.